and get a rhythm for the game. Cat Wilson for three. Good.
Good spacing.
Yep. Good ball movement there by the Colonels.
Kellum kicks it out to Shad.
Oh, good bounce pass.
Great pass there. Shad to Madison Rice.
He is contagious, Coach, isn't it?
Absolutely.
I'm not sure that this Vikings team is one that the Colonels are going to want to speed up with your defense. As long as Morning is on the floor.
Yeah. Shad for three. Good. That's her second. And they've helped spark that run. You know, they were
good
down.
Post speed.
There we go. And what did the Colonels do?
They defended the rack.
They defended the rack. Theme for the night.
Wilson for three.
Boom, Wilson. Step back three-pointer. Small lineup here. Shad wide open for three. You can't leave her open.
Quarter. They're getting in the paint, but the shots, once they get there, really, really tough.
Webby creating space. Murray for deep, and hits the three. Shad kicking it out.
Ooh.
Punter. Open Kellum hits the three.
With her ability to knock down three-pointers from the corner, she's having a heck of a junior campaign.
Well, she's definitely been the fire on the court today for the Colonels. I mean, her energy alone has really kept this team upbeat and going at it.
Shad
deep. Buckets.
Shot. Oh, good job by Ballard splitting the defense.
Great move.
Colonel's going to win by 22, Brian.